When Pluto was removed from the list of planets in 2006, it was the largest change to the way we saw the solar system that most people had seen in their lifetimes. Few people realized that something similar had happened before, more than 150 years earlier, when another planet was removed from the ranks. In the year 1800, the solar system as we knew it contained only 7 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, and Uranus. In 1801, an Italian priest named Giuseppe Piazzi discovered an object between Mars and Jupiter. The way that it moved made everyone believe that he had discovered a planet, and he named it Ceres, after the Roman goddess of agriculture. Soon afterward, however, more objects in the asteroid belt were discovered. At first, these were called planets too. Eventually, so many objects were discovered in the area that astronomers realized that Ceres and the other objects must be something new. They were named asteroids, a word meaning star-like, because they looked like small stars through telescopes. Ceres was removed from the official list of planets after about 50 years as the 5th planet from the Sun. This was not the last time that Ceres would be renamed. In 2006, when astronomers were trying to decide whether Pluto should still be called a planet, some people suggested that if Pluto was a planet, Ceres should be too. Instead, Pluto and Ceres were both given a new name: dwarf planet. Ceres is the largest object in the asteroid belt, and the only object in the asteroid belt to be recognized as a dwarf planet. It is also the only dwarf planet in the inner half of the solar system. After so many years as a forgotten planet, Ceres finally has a new name and a new place in our solar system.